Welcome to the enchanting Outer Banks, where the allure of sun-kissed shores and the rhythm of crashing waves merge seamlessly with a gastronomic adventure like no other. Nestled along the stunning coastline of North Carolina, this idyllic destination boasts a delightful array of restaurants, each offering a fusion of coastal charm and delectable flavors. Whether you seek a sumptuous seafood feast or a taste of southern comfort, the restaurants in Outer Banks invite you to savor the essence of this coastal paradise while indulging in unforgettable culinary delights that will leave you longing for more. Prepare to embark on a tantalizing journey that celebrates both the natural wonders of the Outer Banks and the rich tapestry of its vibrant dining scene. Number 1. The Buxton Munch Company. Nestled in the heart of Outer Banks is a culinary gem that captures the essence of coastal living. With a warm and inviting ambience, this restaurant offers a delightful fusion of traditional southern cuisine and fresh seafood delights. From their mouthwatering shrimp po'boys to their famous fried green tomatoes, each dish is crafted with love and care, making it a favorite among locals and visitors alike. Number 2. Outer Banks Boil Company. A culinary haven for seafood enthusiasts. Specializing in mouthwatering seafood boils, this restaurant offers a unique and interactive dining experience. With a vibrant array of fresh ingredients, including succulent shrimp, crab, and lobster, patrons can customize their boils to suit their taste preferences perfectly. The laid-back atmosphere and beachy vibes make it an ideal spot to unwind with friends and family. Number 3. Cafe Pamlico. A charming culinary retreat in Outer Banks. Overlooking the Pamlico Sound, this restaurant boasts breathtaking waterfront views that perfectly complement its exquisite cuisine. With a focus on local and seasonal ingredients, their menu is a delightful fusion of coastal flavors and modern culinary artistry. From their delectable seafood dishes to their indulgent desserts, Cafe Pamlico offers a dining experience that captivates one and all. Number 4. Beachcombers Tiki Hut. Located along the pristine shores of Outer Banks, is a tropical oasis that embraces the spirit of island living. With its thatched roof and laid-back ambience, this restaurant exudes a relaxed, beachy vibe that instantly transports guests to a vacation paradise. Known for its refreshing cocktails and tropical concoctions, Beachcombers Tiki Hut offers a perfect blend of beach-inspired drinks and coastal cuisine. Number 5. Diamond Shoals Restaurant and Seafood Market in Outer Banks is a coastal gem offering a delightful dining experience. With its prime location overlooking the ocean, it serves up stunning views along with delectable seafood dishes. The restaurant boasts a diverse menu, featuring fresh catches sourced from the nearby waters, prepared to perfection by skilled chefs. Visitors can savor the taste of the sea in a charming and laid-back atmosphere. Number 6. Kill Devil Grill in Outer Banks is a charming culinary treasure, renowned for its classic American fare with a creative twist. This historic diner-style restaurant offers a nostalgic ambience, transporting guests to a bygone era. The menu features a delectable array of comfort food and fresh seafood options, satisfying every palate. Locals and tourists alike flock here for the friendly service and mouth-watering dishes, making it a beloved dining destination. Number 7. Mahi Mahi's Island Grill in Outer Banks is a tropical oasis, serving up a fusion of Caribbean and coastal flavors. The restaurant's vibrant ambience and island-themed decor create a relaxing and enjoyable dining atmosphere. With a focus on fresh and locally sourced ingredients, Mahi Mahi's offers a diverse menu featuring delectable seafood dishes and exotic cocktails. Guests can indulge in the mouth-watering flavors while gazing at breathtaking views. Number 8. The Colington Cafe. An exquisite dining destination, celebrated for its fine dining experience and intimate setting. Nestled in a charming historic cottage, the restaurant exudes warmth and elegance. The menu showcases a delightful fusion of Southern and French-inspired cuisine, prepared with a focus on locally sourced ingredients. With a rotating seasonal menu, patrons can expect culinary delights that reflect the freshest flavors. Number 9. The Saltbox Cafe. A hidden gem, renowned for its farm-to-table approach and delectable breakfast and brunch offerings. Situated in a charming saltbox-style cottage, the restaurant exudes a cozy and welcoming atmosphere. With an emphasis on using locally sourced ingredients, diners can relish in the flavors of the region. The menu features a diverse selection of dishes, catering to both classic and adventurous palates. Number 10. Hatteras, Sol Waterside Grill. A picturesque waterfront eatery, boasting stunning views of the Pamlico Sound. This family-friendly restaurant offers a relaxed and laid-back atmosphere, perfect for enjoying delicious meals and refreshing drinks. Specializing in coastal cuisine, the menu showcases an array of fresh seafood dishes, accompanied by a selection of land-based options. With its prime location, Hatteras Sol is a favorite spot to unwind. The Outer Banks is a true culinary haven, offering a diverse array of restaurants that cater to every taste and preference. From quaint seafood shacks serving up the catch of the day, to upscale dining establishments with creative fusion menus, this coastal destination has it all. With an emphasis on fresh, locally sourced ingredients, visitors can savor the authentic flavors of the region while enjoying stunning waterfront views and charming atmospheres. Whether you're a seafood enthusiast, a lover of Southern comfort food, or an adventurer of international cuisines, the restaurants in Outer Banks are sure to delight and leave a lasting impression on every palate. So, for a delectable journey through the flavors of the sea and beyond, the Outer Banks is a must-visit destination for any food lover. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.